Today, we are going to show you how to find equivalent fractions by simplifying. Here, we have 2 over 4. First, let's see if both the numerator and denominator are in the same times table. 2, 4. So they are in the same times table. Now, let's see how many 2s in 4. 2, 4. So the answer's 2. And now let's see how many 2s in 2. 1. So, now we have a half. We've simplified 2 quarters into a half.